ang mga bata padayon o attend. Tanan, wala yung isang isang anikuan. Nagpadayon sila o attend sa BBX. Finally, graduation day arrived. During the ceremony, I saw Peter's mother in the crowd. So, nalipay siya, ang mama ni Peter. She looked so happy. When the time finally came for the parents to speak, she stood up in front of everyone. Ingon ang mama ni Peter, I am thankful that Pastor Milky is here to teach the children. Peter, my son, used to be lazy. So, unsa daw si Peter before? Lazy. He used to bully his younger siblings as well. Lazy daw si Peter. Ingon ni mama si Peter, so una, Pastor, tapulan kay ni siya. Sige ni siya panubog sa iyang mga manghod. But when he started attending this program, I saw a good change in him. Naunsa na si Peter na? Sa Dr. Michael? O, na-transform na si Peter sukad na nag-attend siya sa VPX. He's no longer lazy and has learned to treat his siblings well. Her happiness was so sincere that we could not help but share her joy. As